Good morning, Mom. Sorry for that. Had to clear my sinuses. Good morning. I love you and Merry Christmas. Well, once again, doesn't matter. I woke up on the streets again, but this time I woke up on the church steps I had permission to be on. So, God bless Winfrey Memorial Baptist Church here in Midlothian for allowing me to sleep there. But thank God also, this is not San Francisco. I am so glad I am not in California right now. But anyway, it's, I think the high for today is about, I think it's 37, I think is the high for today. I'm not sure. Anyway, I just want to wish you a Merry Christmas. This time, I have less teeth. My teeth are falling out, but that's okay. That's okay. I don't mind. I love pudding, so if that's all I got left to eat after a while, then that's cool with me, as long as it's pistachio and butterscotch and rice pudding. Rice pudding, too. Anyway, as you can see, I'm totally prepared for the weather. Totally prepared. Thanks to my brother for this, the church for this, which is... like goes all the way down. Oh yeah, I'm prepared. I'm prepared for the winter. And got a full pack of smokes. Got some weed. Unbelievable. I got my life. I'm still here and I love it. I love it. I love it. I'm still here. Yeah. Anyway. I just thought I'd say Merry Christmas again on a video, and I am going to post this to YouTube, and it's, but anyway, I didn't get to see my boy last night. I don't know what happened. The last text I got from him, I was supposed to see him yesterday, but he said something about, I can't remember exactly, but he said something came up or something, and he may not see me today, which was yesterday, but tomorrow for sure. So he said today for sure. So I'll be able to see him on Christmas Day. Now, he did stay at Kim's house last night, at his mom's house, and he's waking up with her this morning, going out to lunch with her, and then he's going to see his adopted parents for dinner. So I'm assuming he's going to come here after dinner, which would actually be kind of crappy because, it's not supposed to rain. Oh, and yesterday was horrible. Christmas Eve here was horrible weather-wise. It was just crazy horrible. It was like 40 mile per hour gusts of wind. It was raining. It was like 28 degrees by like 8:30. Oh, it sucked. It was bad. It was horrible out here yesterday. But a miracle happened. I don't know if you remember, but Mike Futrell. Now, I say that name, but I know you're going to remember. Years ago, he was the one with me and Kim that took the 300ZX down to Virginia Beach and back. And you came out of the living room when we walked into the house when you lived over off of Cuyahoga. Anyway, not trying to bring up the past. I'm just saying, Mike Futrell, after 25 years of not seeing this guy, the last time I saw this guy was at a bar 25 years ago. And he's doing really good. He lives out in Louisa and Mineral. I don't know if you remember where Mineral is. Anyway, he drove out here an hour from his place. He's married. He left his wife at home to come visit me for about 4 hours. And he's been flying to California doing construction jobs for multimillionaires. So he's doing really well for himself. Anyway, he came here and he brought me a little bit of California. Because he goes out there, he gets a hold of their weed, right? So he brought me some, it's a strain called Gorilla Glue. It's really good. Anyway, so I now have that for Christmas Day to smoke. Oh, it's great. I love it. I haven't smoked any yet, and I'm not smoking none during this video. But, actually, I might. I don't know. Well, no, I won't. But, I love you, Mom. Merry Christmas. And, it was weird. Okay, real quick. Yesterday, I'm on the church steps because of the rain. It's keeping me on the steps, you know. So, oh, and here comes the sunshine. Yay! Anyway, so I'm sitting on the porch, and it's pouring. It's like raining. The wind is blowing. Branches are falling off the trees. I'm like, oh, shit, this sucks. And then all of a sudden, the pastor pulls up, right? Hands me $60. Merry Christmas, Curtis. I'm like, thank you, Pastor. And while he's there, another church member pulls up and goes, Merry Christmas, Curtis. I know it's not much, but here. And hands me a $10. So I ended up with $70. Oh, and by the way, the mail didn't come. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You know, it is Christmas. Mail gets all fucked up and fumbled around. But anyway, I have faith that it'll get here. You know, better late than sorry. But that's okay. Or better late than never or whatever. Anyway, so, but Mike Fatrell, okay, it's pouring down rain. The pastor leaves. The other church member left. And then, so I waited for a break in the rain, which took about 3 hours, but I had 2 cigarettes left, and I'm like, oh, God, I need some smokes. 7-Eleven is only a block away. A block. One block. So there was a break in the rain. It stopped. So I went ahead and went to 7-Eleven to get smokes. And while I'm in the 7-Eleven, it starts pouring. I didn't notice it until I stepped outside. I was like, oh, shit. So one block. By the time I got back to the church, I was fucking soaked. I was wet. I'm talking, I was cold. I was like, oh, this is shitty. So everything was cool. I was still alive. Heart was beating. I was breathing. I was even seeing my breath. But anyway, so I'm sitting there on the porch. Oh, and I grabbed 2 beers. I know it was ice fucking cold and I was wet, but I needed something to get my mind off the fact that it sucked. So I'm sitting there and I'm drinking the beers and stuff, and this white pickup truck pulls up, and I thought maybe, okay, another church member, you know, whatever. So it was Mike Fatrell. Unbelievable. Anyway, I don't know how he got my, or where I was staying, I don't know. But Jason Powell also lives in Louisa, where Mineral is. So I'm assuming that they may have communicated or something, or Jason found Mike, told him where I was at, you know, told him to go visit or something, I don't know. But he shows up with a 12-pack of his own. So I'm sitting there drinking my beer. We hop in his truck. And while we're in the truck, we're catching up after years, you know, and talking about old times and stuff. And he kind of looks the same. He looks a little bit older than I am, like a little bit more weathered. But his hands are working man hands. I mean, the man's been married for, I think he said 17 years or something. 20, might have been 27 years. I'm not sure. He's been married a long time to a lady that's 8 years older than he is. Now, he's 2 years younger than me. He's 46. So anyway, we're talking and stuff. And he brings out this little bucket of California fucking weed. And I went, oh, my God. God, really? Because he's doing jobs for millionaires out in Sonoma County and shit. So, multi-millionaires. So he's getting paid like hella good. But he flies out again on January 3rd. So he came to visit me before he has to go back out to California. But he does 2 weeks out there, comes home for 2 weeks, goes back out there for 2 weeks, comes home for 2 weeks. Anyway, it's weird. Anyway, the dude's doing really good. I'm happy for him. But going to leave... He didn't want to just leave me there at the church. And I was like, Mike, don't worry about this. You sound like my mother. Now, anyway, I understand people worry, but he didn't want to leave me there. I was like, Mike, you drove up. I was here. I mean, I don't even know how you found me here. You know what I'm saying? Like, really? But anyway, so he left. But, it was just, that was my Christmas miracle, seeing someone I hadn't seen in like 25 years. I was, Mom, now I know Mike, you know, might be one of the ones that, you know, was a bad influence, you know, whatever. I was too, you know, to certain people, you know, I wasn't the one to take home to your mother back then, that's for sure. But anyway, so, and neither was he, but I took him home to see you anyway. But he's always liked you, by the way, and he tells me to tell you Merry Christmas, actually. Anyway, he left, and then this morning I woke up, everything's all cool, blah, blah, blah. But anyway, Merry Christmas. I love you, and I'm doing all right. And it's a bit chilly here. Ah, damn, wouldn't you know it? The sun was coming out for a minute, now the clouds are covering it back up, and the wind's starting to blow again. But it's not scheduled to rain, thank God. So I can deal with, and it ain't going to be 40 mile per hour wind, so I could probably, you know, kind of deal with it. I'm going to try not to drink a beer today. It's kind of chilly, and it thins your blood, and it'll just give you the false illusion of warmth, and I'll actually be colder, but I might drink anyway. I'm not sure. But my son's supposed to get a hold of me sometime today after seeing Kim or something. I don't know. But, here comes the sun again, maybe, sort of. No, it's just peeking through the glass. Anyway, I love you. Merry Christmas. And, sorry I'm ranting and raving, being all in, but I thought you'd like to see me and stuff. Anyway, I'll post this video also to your Facebook. Anyway, I love you.